Well, you know, I've heard a lot of people talk about the collapse of the DVD market, and in actuality, from 2004 to today, it's decreased by 16%. But VOD has come into place, SVOD, TVOD, and Blu-ray. And if you look at the entire digital market today, it has actually increased 2% every year since 2004.